Hi, this is Rachel, and I'd like to welcome you to our backyard habitat where we planted milkweed and butterfly weed in order to attract monarch butterflies to lay these monarch eggs that you see on these plants. And here is the monarch butterfly in our milkweed garden. And this is what we found on our plants one day. These are monarch caterpillars. The monarch butterfly lays the eggs on milkweed plants or plants in the milkweed family. Butterfly weed is in the milkweed family, and you can check with your local garden center about whether they can carry it or get it for you. We named this guy right here El Gordo. He just ate and ate and ate. Here are a bunch of caterpillars. We got the milkweed from an area. We asked for permission from the owner of the property to transplant them to our yard because the area was going to be developed. If you plant milkweed or butterfly weed in your garden, you may find that you have caterpillars like this eventually. Hey, are these guys fighting? Stop that now. There's enough milkweed for everyone. You do want to ask permission before you would transplant something, and you would never take it from a wild area because they need their habitat. This is what they do before they make their chrysalis. They'll shed their skin and they'll make this J shape that you see. And this young lady is going to tell you what happened.
What just happened?
El Gordo just shed his skin.
This is our news reporter.
My Aunt Rachel has lots and lots of monarch caterpillars, and they took El Gordo, which is my Uncle Michael's favorite, inside, and just now he has shed his skin. Show the folks the chrysalis.
This is what happens right before the caterpillar sheds its skin. The antennae droop and the body puffs up.
Crunchy.
Smunchy.
Greeny.
Puffy.
I'll put on some music and you can watch with us.
It's splitting down right in there. Can you see?
Yeah.
Wow. There's a little teeny
little
split.
Tiny
it's going to get bigger really soon. It doesn't take
it?
Long.
The split right there on the, by his, between his.
Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. See?
Oh, look, you can see the gold spots already. They just look yellow.
Wow. It won't take him long to drop
this for about an hour.
Yeah, we've been on butterfly watch.
Look at those antennas splitting off of his tongue.
Buddy.
You see that green?
Oh, holy moly,
that's really cool.
He's splitting. Yep, it's going up his body. Look at, there's a good view right here.
Right here. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen it split its skin.
As a chrysalis,
no
mama.
Yep.
You see
them
from right here, look.
There's seven of them.
Look at.
Wow.
Look at that.
His wings are forming, I can see.
Hey, Smunchy.
Amazing.
Do your jiggle dance.
Come on, dude.
Come on, look from the side. Come here. It's actually pink on it.
Come on.
Do your jiggle dance.
Come on. got 20 seconds. Just 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, we did it!
See, where about the skin falling?
Just fell.
That's all the skin that falls.
Yeah. That's it.
Okay, then we're done.
If you watch part 2 of my Monarch butterfly movie, you will see the butterflies emerge. The sun.